New Zealand has scored.
In June of 1969, McCormick made his name. He played against the touring Welsh and kicked his way to fame. McCormick is an all black back who has made history. And the way in which he did it, boy, was a sight to see. That day in Eden Park, he played a rugged touring team. The way he scored his record points, no one ever could dream. The All Blacks fought the Welsh and won by adding to their score. McCormick made the day for us, scoring 24. The All Blacks are a breeding heart, a mighty football team. The All Blacks are a massive bunch, forever will rule supreme. They hit the fields a-running and they spun the ball around. The All Blacks on the ragged Welsh, they really cut them down.
Got it, it's a try! New Zealand has scored.
Pine Tree meets Lopore and Grey played mighty games that day. Along with fullback Fergie, they stormed into the fray. Kirkpatrick, Smith and Lister, McLeod and Hopkinson combined in strength to race away for yet another win. Behind the pack was going Curtin and McRae, sharing play with Fergie, making breaks all day. Scott, Dick and Davis, and what about poor Thorne? Behind them all stood Fergie, and so a star was born. The All Blacks are a breed apart, a mighty football team. The All Blacks are a massive bunch, for they will rule supreme. They hit the field a-running and they spin the ball around. Fergie kicked the goals for us, he made the Welshman frown.
It's a goal!
With picks so true, he beat the Welsh and raced ahead to fame. McCormick is a giant and we shan't forget his name. He joins the hallowed few we rate as All Black back supreme. Fergie is our hero and a must for any team. The All Blacks are a breed apart, a mighty football team. The All Blacks are a mighty bunch, forever will rule supreme. They hit the fields a-running and they spin the ball around. The Welsh, the French, the Springboks too, we'll crush them to the ground. The All Blacks are a breed apart, a mighty football team. The All Blacks are a mighty bunch, forever will rule supreme. They hit the field a-running and they spin the ball around. The All Blacks stormed the ragged Welsh, they really cut them down.
He ducks those touch charges and the crowd. He has kicked. Listen! It's a goal! Goodness gracious me! It was twice as high as the post.